Update the application to use network features. Okay, welcome back one and all to Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraph. Latency's a little higher than I like. Last time, we got this heavy attack. And I think I gotta go down here. Yes, all archers. Oh, I'm gonna see a trend with this. Chains of Scorn. Interesting. But I can... Not get too crazy. Because I died. I'm not crazy about these long loading times. Game. There we go. Let's try this again. I don't even know what I'm doing. Here, that'll protect me a little bit. Come on. Oh, you little bastard. Oh, jump. Jump for glory. In the middle of healing, too. This armored guy is not fucking around. My distance. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. That was certainly something. Oof. You know, that the delay when it does that scares me more than anything. Okay. I have a triple jump. Yeah.
see a similarity.
Excuse me. That's clearly Wrath. Need to finish him off.
You suck!
Any day. There we go. Oh, back here? Really? Let's go back and see if I can't get any healing items. Oh, hi. Okay. You guys just spawn infinitely down here.
Of this will be fine for both of us.
There, I gotta level up.
As you wish. Take your time.
I don't know what these do.
As you wish.
They're relics, so there's other hollows to unlock. L1 circle.
Do make sure they scream, horseman.
I just activated it. I like the triple jump, that's a cool feature. That could be a good thing to open with. Did I get him? I think I got him. Apparently that wasn't Wrath. Looked like him. Ah, loading screens within game. Come on. Oh, I think that's it saving for me.
These poor lost souls. Ugh, I feel...
If you were any stuff, it would be a cloud.
What have we here? Invigoration core. Cool. Increased capacity. You again.
What would you... This will be fun for both of us. As you...
Oh, I can get my damn... Get closer to getting level ups. May want to focus on increasing health and damage. Hi. Oh, no, no, no. I got an asshole.
It appears your poor lost soul has found a purpose.
Whoa. Really? A little frame staggering. Come on. God. I don't know if that picked up or not. Do I have to hit the... Wait. Those rejuvenate.
Perhaps these webs are not an obstacle, but an asset. If there were a way to use them to reach that crystal...
I don't know.
We'll be right back.
Oh, they're sending over this direction. What's this? Sliver of Adamantite? Oh, Leviata. That opened something up. Not entirely sure what I just did. Does that cause fire out of curiosity? Yes, it does! Got it! That was a tricky puzzle. Not gonna lie, that was tricky.
Interesting. These chambers seem out of place.
They are old. Neither of heaven nor hell, to be sure. Early humans, perhaps.
Perhaps.
I'm a clever thing, mistress. But even I do not know everything. Especially when it comes to the minds of men.
Okay. That puzzle had me stumped for a little bit. Okay. Gotta find a way to open that. This looks suspicious. Okay, that's clearly not it because that's just killing me. I didn't do anything. This leads somewhere. Die already. Yeah. There we go. Whoa! Oh, right. Immune to lava. Got a checkpoint.
What would you ask? This would be fun for both of us.
Got me another level up.
Farewell.
More damage.
For now.
So it's good to have more health.
Make sure they scream, Osman.
There's another one somewhere. It's missing. Gotta go track down the missing sword key.
You suck!
What did I just do? Okay, that ain't the way to do it. Am I missing something? Did I just not pick it up? Oh my god, that's annoying. Dude, fuck off! I can't get that guy. No ranged attack. At least not one that gets that far. What am I missing? Wait. Is it really that simple? It is really that simple. It was really that simple. Well, now I feel stupid. I guess it's a good place to end this. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Darksiders 3 as I continue through those doors. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.